Hey everyone, this is Mo Dine here, designer and creator of these Pelican Bluetooth boomboxes, and I was going to just make a short sound demo here, but I just wanted to spend a minute or two just talking about some of these lithium battery power supplies and some of the bad luck I've had recently with this monster right here. This was supposed to be powered by three of these high quality 12-volt Keiko advanced glass MET gel cells. They are basically a sulfuric acid battery chemistry, and I had three of them wired up in series for 36 volts, and they're I think capable of roughly about 9 amp hours right there, you can see. But the problem I had was I was using a so-called smart charger. It was a 36 volt 2 amp smart charger with four different phases, and burnt through the first one, got really hot, and the second one worked a little bit better, but the end result was these batteries are basically cooking, literally. They were sizzling, they swelled up, you can tell. Doesn't look quite square anymore, or you know, rectangular. These are the other ones here too, and you can see that they're, you know, a little bit not quite right. And obviously the cells are pretty dead. They didn't work out very well once they overcharged and cooked a little bit. So I'm going with basically 20 of the EBL 18650 batteries, and I think I might describe using this LBB5 26650. It accepts five cells for 21 volts. It's going to go in the bigger box, but this one here is using the smaller version, and this is the 18650 version with five cells for 21 volts. And I basically have another five more cells wired in parallel. So it's gonna be a 5S2P. I'm pretty happy with this board. It's actually a pretty nice board. It's a balancing board and a battery maintaining board. Provides overcurrent protection, under voltage for charging, over voltage, short circuit protection, a bunch of other things. What makes it pretty cool is it's pretty reliable. It has these JST headers. I think this is a JH, which is a 1.5 millimeter pitch to pitch on all the pins. And there's multiple outputs and inputs for this board. And let me demonstrate how it charges. It's a pretty nice little setup. I think it's way better than some of the eBay battery charging boards that I've used over the years. It's about $20 for this one, and I think $25 for the larger one here. But basically, let me just close it up, and it has a bunch of LEDs on there. I'll plug it in the back. Let's see, where's the plug? Let's see, here it is. Plug it in, and you can see that it has a couple LEDs in the front. So the green LED there is basically the power going into the charging board, and the red LED tells me it's charging, and then once the red LED goes out, the charge is complete. So that's really about it. I'm just gonna play three or four tunes, and that'll be it. Thanks a lot. Thanks for watching. This Vault 100 boombox is gonna go to my brother. I built him a couple of three, and one of them he's returning. I think the batteries are dead on one of them. So it's sort of like an exchange program here. But I'll keep you posted on how this thing works, and then I'll go through this build on this new lithium ion battery source for this guy right here. So I'm recording this time reversing. The source is coming from iPhone 6 for the music through my iTunes library. And the video is using just the video and stock mic off my iPhone 10S.
Capture death like sleep, that's the way it worked. Happened so naturally, I did not know it was love. The next thing I felt was you holding me close. What was I gonna do? I let myself go. And now we're flying through the stars. I hope this night will last forever. Loves me better.
My father's done.